We just have to demonstrate that he will not take power. If he does run, being sure he, under legitimate efforts of our Constitution, does not become the next president again.